Hello guys, this is King and welcome to Pinoy Tube. So for this video, i-game test na natin yung Call of Duty Mobile. So stay tuned guys. Naririnig kayo mga bata guys, pagpasensya nyo na kasi walang pasok ngayon. In fairness guys ha, low pa yung graphics nun pero ganun kaganda. Thank you. Naka 13 kills ako, guys.
Good
So parang Fortnite siya, may battle pass. So kung naka battle pass tayo, dami tayong makukuha ng mga weapon. So, pag pumunta tayo sa graphics, so, nakaset tayo sa low. So, testingan natin kung isiset natin sa medium kung kaya ba. Yan. So, pinalitan natin ang medium. Wala naman siyang setting sa high, guys. So, low and medium lang. So, medium na tayo. So, yung na-experience nating reconnecting, guys, is walang connection yan sa ating Cherry Mobile Player S8. Kasi, stable yung wifi namin dito and naka 5 GHz band tayo. Kaya nagre-reconnecting yan, guys, is dahil open beta pa lang yung game. Yung game yung nag-exit, nagko-close. Kasi, syempre, sobrang daming naglalaro. Sobrang madaming gustong mag-testing and kaya siya nadi-disconnect. Yan. So overall, kaya ng Player S8 yung Call of Duty Modern Warfare. So kahit iset nyo na sa low yung graphics niya, maganda yung graphics niya kahit naka-low. And syempre, pag naka-low tayo, mas smooth yung frame rate natin, mas madaling umasinta ng kalaban, mas madaling makailag sa kalaban. Yan. So sana na-inform ko kayo, guys. So if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye.